some breaking news tonight out of TIG, where kids who go to school there will get an unexpected day off tomorrow. We just got word that TIG's ISD superintendent says all the schools will close on Friday, the 8th. That's tomorrow, due to a flu outbreak. He says they will sanitize the entire district throughout the day.